Yeah, I play too much. Track sounds.
Lead up.
Don't rap like a hell of
a time. I've been sipping lean all day. Barely even stand up straight.
Lead up.
Got this big bank roll, hell no it won't fold, so it gotta stand up straight.
Long way.
Rent it up and relocate. Yeah, might like a picture off your whole page.
I might.
Yeah. And put her on the jet, man, it's so a mess. Come to find out she got no home train. My people speak another language. I got the plug on my little brother's slang. Hit the cup that I get hunger pains. If I don't get this money, I got no one to blame. Know how to get at least 100 ways. And I don't keep up with the number J's. But I used to keep my re-up in the patent leather black. And I'm strapped like the number 8. Bad bitch and she won't behave. Made eye contact from on the stage. Even though I sipped this 3, know you're waiting on me to go to sleep. Put me on a page.
No way.
Slippers count, I told this. Even when it hit the count, flipped up on a bigger house. I fly him in to kick him out. I'm crying. A different route. My lyrics, I really live them out. I'm serious, like when Tip came out. 30 racks up in my Levi's.
No design.
I wanna quit, but I can't be sad. Damn near got enough to retire. Still a pull up, serve a nigga 3-5. Used to post up by the street sign. I hope I never press rewind. If so, keep some minutes on my phone. Get it gone, I'ma be fine. If you owe me, then I need mine. If you owe me, then I need mine. If you owe me, then I need mine. I meant that shit, I had to say it 3 times.
Cut it off. For real, nah, for real. I'm moving to Houston, produced by Track Sounds. Give me meat, I'm gonna get that tag.
It came together just really a few guys having a conversation. We all kind of grew up in East Nashville, so it was more like, hey man, how do we give back and kind of help the community? We got with Chef, asked him how much it would cost to feed about 1,000 people. He put a budget together, and we've been able to raise the money each year, so it's just been cool to see it come together.
I released an album called Cold Turkey, summer 2013, and I was preparing to release an album called Fried Turkey, Thanksgiving of 2013, and there came an idea of doing a turkey drive.
Big shouts to the homie Fletch. Last 2 years, he made sure we had shirts taken care of. Everybody that gives online, we send them one, and we give all the volunteers. Here's our sponsors, man. So we're excited, man, be uniformed tomorrow.
We got cookies by Keith and Chef Bass in the building. We about to put the cookies on for the turkey drive. I'm finna cook about 320 cookies to pass out with some apple cider while they wait on their boxes. I'm gonna put them in there about 7 minutes, turn about 7 more minutes. They're gonna be perfect.
Demographics are changing, but we still have to put attention on the people that need the most help. All right, as we approach this time of Thanksgiving, and we all have something to be thankful for. We all have something to be thankful for that's nothing but life. But in all of our thanking people, let's not forget to be appreciative of the ones that are thanking us. And when they do thank us for whatever we may do for other people, Let's say you're welcome.
What's up, mama? What's up, y'all? What's up, mama? Yeah.
Say hello. This is what goes on in your community.
Okay.
Come on, baby.
All right, we cannot forget about people that need help, and we always have to be willing to give a helping hand, and that's what Nashville is all about.
Here with my brother, Sarlito, All-Star Jermaine, and I'm just so very proud of where he's come and knowing where he started out. I started out with him in his music career. I was one of his first managers. I saw it very early on in his career that he was gonna be successful and be able to really represent his city, his hood, his block, and he's done that.
Today, man, we were able to do at least 143. Didn't get a solid count.
Times 6 to 8, so that's roughly 1,000.
Drugs are bad, okay?
I'm just saying the Panthers are a rush first team, and the Titans are 6th in giving up yards. I think it's overall yards, though, not rush yards, so I don't know.
Just go for the Titans.
The Titans?
Yeah,
right. I remember the Titans.
Hey, when they want me to win. Sauce. I think I'm moving to Houston too, bro. Hey, my name won't let me win.
Trash bag gang.
I could have been in a pen, stacking 50s and beans. Blow the ones, fives, and teens. But I do it again. All family, no friends. Watch all of them as they watch what I spin. Watch, but they won't.
I put my
win.
Chips out in. Got my faith from within, saw who was really my friend. They say we closer than kin. I'm reppin' L2O. I swear the salt I know, and all my pictures look the same from 10 years ago. Started hustling dope just to get them new J's. Knew I could get my mama a house with all this money I save. And Beta Club SOI, selling dope with a job. Always kept a couple of hustles, figured out I was smart. Trying to hide it from God, only if grandpa was here. Pastor told me be proud if my grandpa was here. So who I gotta please? Gum and cheese from the center. Hominy and green beans for dinner. I remember all that. I done lost it, crawled back, took off and fall back from all this shit. Then come back in the game like Mike, I'm pissed. Wearing a 4-5 in this bitch, like I never miss.
I could have been in the pen, stacking 50s and beans. Blow the ones, fives, and teens. Friends, gotta watch all of them as they watch what I spin.
Watch,
but they won't be the
I shed so many tears, lost so many peers, faced all of my fears, thankful that I'm here. Lord knows I'm serious, can feel it in my spirit. Wasn't for my lyrics, would've been conspiracy, that's just a theory. God flow, dope as Escobar's, not Pablo, wonder if Nas know. Either way, they say I beat the odds, though. Never had a job and I ain't never had to rob, ho. Now I got 100 large parked in my garage, though. Whoa, from sleeping on the couch, but they still sleeping on the floor. I was bumping T.I. back when he dropped 24. You could pull up on the East and get a key for 24. Now I get peace for 2400. Keep that on the low. They booked me for a 10 and did a feature for the 4. Let my bro home a 6, then next week I got 2 more. Yeah, Jermaine doing his thing, but now ain't a damn thing changed. But now I can't complain.
I could have been in the pen, stacking 50s and beans. Blow the ones, fives, and teens. But I do it again. All family, no friends. Watch all of them as they watch what I spin.
Watch,
but they ain't want me to win.
I want the pen.
Lost so many pins, shed so many tears, faced all of my fears. Really nothing serious, man. That's an email. See, we was a part of the process where we sending a bunch of files. And, like, we had my 5 computers open here the other day. It's like, the whole world is in my office.
BOA, I just left the deposits. Started off, I wanted me 100,000. Started out, we was in the public house. Every show I go,
go outside out of the back door. I didn't know it was right there. So they came back here like something. We're about to go lock in. We're about to go put in a week's worth of work in 2 days. It's called I'm moving to Houston. We're actually in Miami right now. Pulling up on the man, KZ. Yeah, he's helped me see the finish line of all my last 10 projects.
Grabbing
some papers.
You
said you
over
here
talking about.
What do you want? What do you want?
It's
a party on it.
A Red Bull.
Anything else from the store? I got up when I got off the plane. It was like 10:40. My flight was at 5:30. I got to the airport about 4:45.
Final edits, like we're really trying to make this specific to details and a lot of small things that people wouldn't even really notice, but like subconsciously they probably will hear a lot of things though. That's what kind of he comes into play.
That's Track Sounds, if you didn't know. I go by the name of Kevin Zulueta, and the art has been painted. I'm just pretty much framing it.
This part of the beat, and then drag this little screw part over.
Man, the one dropped it out of nowhere and just kill it.
Right.
Yeah, so.
Everybody's expecting me to drop a project on December 15th. And I'm dropping it 11 days before. About to slide. Drunk text.
I already know.
Where, like, location, you out. Not where you at, like where something
bro,
is.
Bro, I can't take it.
Where you
bro.
Out, I'm about to slide. I'm moving to Houston, cost $7.99, so that's $8. That's in honor of Kobe Bryant, because he ain't been shit since he switched his jersey number from number 8.
Hey.
You know, he should have. Yeah. You disagree?
Hey. Let's talk about it.
Oh, in case you didn't know, one of the ties that bind us together is basketball. You know, we both play AU basketball. Cut it up. Can I do a video?
Going Joe at any time. Jordan's in my Glock, both 9, size 12, 30 shells, 502, and it drop. I don't stop at no signs, big block. Engines, no gators, diesel, OG, Irene, must I mention more flavors? Rolling up for rollers with 4 in rotation. Laughing, joking, smoking at a poker table, this my life. No one there perfect, but I'm here, nigga. If you ask me in February, I ain't think I make it through this year, nigga. My thoughts are HD. No clearer picture. Blu-ray when I'm on that drink, yeah, I'm a syrup sipper. No weapon formed against me shall prosper. Whom shall I feel, my nigga? Feeling just like Pac, can't let my head drop. Now cheer up, nigga. I know I'm cold in these headphones, just like my earmuffs, nigga. Shit come from the soul, get on these songs, be written
out. Shit ain't all you. Bad, but shit ain't all good. Fuck what you think about me, they love me in my hood. Come through stunning like a real nigga should. With that thing in my left cover, I wish a nigga would.
We just grew up so fast.
Grew up so fast.
Grew up so fast, what I'ma do it? I know dance, my eyes close, I'm wide awake, I'm high as gas, I'm on crash, staring through my leg, both hands count cash, foot on the gas, trying to keep up, I just laugh, fuck around and spin your legs. I know how to get it back, I don't even got a rap, got a pocket full of phones, I don't need to speak on it. See me in the streets, yeah, my people keep us safe. I don't eat until I'm high, I don't sleep unless I'm stressed. And between you and me, I don't believe none of these cats. When you see me, it's the same nigga from my rap.
Alright.
Ain't that cold? Yeah.
You know you the
shit
up
fucked up when you got banked that fold. Yeah, so I'm 19 and I got banked that old. That's that bend. Mine ain't that rose. But the price on that motherfucker ain't that low. Those are Lil Wayne lyrics. I think he's the best rapper.
Put mine like closer to a regular vocal and screw it. Screw mine.
You see how
medical?
You wanna set like
street pharmaceutical.
With all those people that we spoke of.
Yeah, it should be over by like 51. But like when it drops back in, make it drop back in at the same level where it was.
This is one of my favorite rappers right here, Bankroll Fresh. Bankroll Fresh, Young Dolph, Kevin Gates.
I believe those guys.
Motherfuck the judge. Wish I had a push. You wish you were connected.
Turn left onto Northwest 125th Street.
Oh, I canceled your order.
They did?
I canceled your order.
Thanks. No problem. These
were the extra size. Yeah, I read. Man, they got me down here driving to Miami, bro. I'm about the most retarded son of a bitch on the road right now. Woo! I'm drinking coffee like I was on Leadership. That's the last time you was on the album talking. Hold on real quick, this is my little cousin. Hold on. What up, cuz?
Why you didn't take me with you?
Why you didn't take me with you? Because you don't know how to rap.
Nigga, y'all know what it is. Nigga, I ain't gonna never quit being live. Nigga, when it's time for my nigga drop something, nigga, I'm always in this motherfucker. Free dog, one shot, nigga. TPG for life, nigga. Free Flex, motherfucker. Free C, free JB, free Big Bun, nigga. Nigga, free the whole motherfucking crew, nigga. Y'all know what it is, man.
I said I had to hit the Remy for you one time since you got on the phone. I had to take a shot for you.
Man, that's what's up right
now,
man.
Hell yeah.
You still finna drop something on Friday?
Yeah, I'm in here finishing it up. I just got Red Monk ass on there. I got you on the footage, y'all. You'll be in the documentary. My music is real. You know, everybody is, I'm the realest. But I don't get into that. I can't really gauge that comparatively or nothing else. I just know my music is real because it's grinding in a real situation. This Ed, y'all.
Oh, what's good, Ed?
What up, Kel?
Ain't nothing, man. How you?
I'm good.
Three times? You had to say it three times?
Starting route to Wendy's. Arrived at Wendy's.
I'm only winning.
December 4th is official side chicks, national side chicks.
We ain't talking side pieces.
Love, bro.
Shit all day, bro.
Nigga, I'm in love with the money, not these hoes. Nigga, but you still suck it up quick as me, so nigga. Been in 100 dinners, I'm a winner. I ain't never took a L. That's what you want the default, nigga.
Like the album, out of midnight. Don't nobody know it but us.
Hey, yeah, you can just bet me though, bro. You don't got to go through no website or no app. That's a losing bet. You don't have to put up the juice or nothing. Save you $10.
I was looking at the money line in Vegas.
Man, whatever.
Put up 100 to win 210.
I got that for you. I put up that 210 and your 100. They are not going to win.
Take it off the studio time.
I got a budget, you know.
I feel you, but you gonna give it to Bovada is what I'm saying. Would you rather see me with it?
that was my logic.
That's true.
Check. Okay, told you niggas we wouldn't lose. I always wait to the end of the session and just try to crack it all the way up. Told you. How you want me to rap? You want me to rap? Yeah. You want me to rap my ass off? Is that what you want?
Is that what you want?
I mean, I can sign if you want me.
Y'all smoke what up?
Club level seats, Toyota Center, I'm coolin'. Chillin' in Killer Cow House, I first thought about movin'. Sippin' egg mixed with Boone's Farm, a fifth with a deuce in it. Track sound, score the soundtrack, I'm livin' and movin'. High speed from police, quick, get rid of the tooling. I was thuggin' so fuckin' hard, I admit I was foolish.
trying to get myself right with God and get rich off this music and spit that real shit. Rappers got these kids disillusioned. I wish you well, well, in a piece I'm pursuing. Ain't had nobody in the lab except the beats I've been choosing. I woke up yesterday, get what they had me on the news in Indiana. Fucking with Lil E and his crew. Damn, I hate I ever made this street shit look cool. I dreamed this back when we was in school.
Remember?
I told you niggas we wouldn't lose.
I told you
niggas we wouldn't lose. Lead off. I said that cause I bet on the Rockets. Fell in that bitch with a 7 in my pocket. No drink, having withdrawals like I never deposit. Touchdown, get the sack like I'm JJ Watt. I'm a space age pop, I'm a UGK, yeah. You just passed through, I spent 2-3 days there. Know my story from abusing the drink, then to losing my face and fucking move to the H. Yeah.
Losing my face and fucking move to the H.
Me kept it gutter.
You should have saw my came about 10 minutes ago. He was fucked up. Done lost the dog.
His original price was $30, and that's like a good half price. I got what? Plus a few dollars on the drive.
Too much pride to apologize, even though he was wrong. Pistol in his lap. I'm like,
what are you doing?
He said nothing.
Man, my body sitting in this car for so long, man. And they said I smoked a
dope. It's the vitamin and crews on my side of town. Everywhere I ride around, feel like I'm out of bounds. Police killing nigga, man, you don't feel a nigga.
Hey, man, call me Black, you
and I'm still a nigga. So I pull out of the sunny spot to get my car washed. Play my number ticket, grab a fifth of Remy. I holler, liquor store, casino, car wash all around the clock. That's a one-stop shop, I don't not block the stop sign.